Alexa, play Last One Standing. Morning, guys. Tonight we're gonna draw plitheon, one of my top 10 battle gear wearers. Here's his signature. There's his signature of battle gear. All right, let's get started. Getting started with drawing plitheon, starting with his upper half.
Yeah, you know the code, we gotta live by it. Never mind all the ice cubes on his wrist wearing the big body. Live by the gun, get body during cellar time in that cell. It was cellar times where I failed when I had to double back from them L's. Bet he don't double back when he tell. Cause it ain't no coming back when you tell. Why would you leave me here by myself? A nigga be lonely. Hey, I blew the whole bag on they flights, ain't leaving the homies. If he really gained to get him a chain, no Cubans to call me. White Zom in the stogie, stood firm, never folded. Furthest thing from a rotor, you put the jacket on and you bogus. Yeah, big dog and they know it. I had to spin off to stay focused. Long jab on the motion, we on the band of ship when it's hopeless. I'd have been focused on it, they know.
There we are. Start with this mark here.
I've changed, really don't tell me how so. I got that ball, it's bread, I'm still sour though. I don't know, I'm a squid pig, round roll, like a block of cheese in a paper towel roll. Rocky Balboa, never been no towel thrower. Even when I got kicked to the curb, life knocked my dick in the dirt. I got back up, flipped at the bird, till I earned the attention. I yearn not to mention, I learned how to turn resentment and hurt to an unquenchable thirst. And in the simplest terms, it's revenge of the nerd in every sense of the word. But all you see is the fame and the millions.
When I first got this Bakugan, first time they were doing a studio thing, there was this recording studio at the house, and well, there were thousands of men were getting prepared for a film. It's sort of a big deal having a set at my house. That was a long time ago. I'll never forget that night. That was before they had this huge snowstorm. The first time I saw this Bakugan, I got him in white. They had a lot of merchandise, and plitheon isn't really merchandise at all. He's more of a father figure that I respect. And well, I don't know when I'm gonna see him again. I'll see him again soon. That's a promise. I consider these to be one of my favorites. Here's some music that prefers to him as a king. Alexa, play Pompeii.
Pompeii.
There we are. There's his wings. That's what we're gonna draw next. That is how you draw Plitheon. One of the best Bakugan I've collected. One of my favorites. That's all for now. Be sure to like and rock and subscribe. Stegosaurus, see you later.